So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger! We must move quickly!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry!
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not remind me. How powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul will make things of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
It shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
You're nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Two peoples of Galadriel. Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
The ring wraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Carnon. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Evening, Dez. Where's a nice halfling when you need one?
Archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Fighting today. I heard Bruce is fighting in the pit today. That Olog's an ass.
Something
just.
Harold!
definition on what you're doing.
The servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
Right. From the start again, and we're keeping at it till you idiots have got it. You'll not be conquering the rest of Gondor with a weak arm. You better get these basic moves right, or I'm gonna demonstrate some more advanced ways using you as a training dummy. You heard the news about Minas Ith, did I? Right? Drop you on your head when they put you out the battle. Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. He's fighting it.
The ring will give us an army. Then it will give us Mordor.
Any more seas like Minas Ith to conquer. Get your drills right, or you'll miss out on a whole stinking war.
They are powerless to resist.
And then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city too.
Promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors. Stronger warriors. We will also require commanders. Exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
Haunts this forest.
Oh, Karnan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
Get back here! Finish the job, will you? Ah, oh, not you! Have some mercy, Ranger! She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong!
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidor rivers and trees!
No, no, no!
This is the work of Khan.
This is the forest of Khanan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Khanan.
What are the orcs doing here?
They are doing Sauron's work.
What is she? The carols? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her, as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. This Karnan has been busy.
Cut me loose, Carter! We'll fight our way out and then set our differences. In here, we're just food! I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Karnan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Ancient and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. Lifeless. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, you cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do? Throw down your sword and kneel. I will not kneel to this thing.
Do you call to?
Crusoe Vulture.
In all its fury, can you tell it to stop? One does not reason with the wind.
It seems this Karnan isn't as powerful.
And thrice again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. A deathless beast. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon. And soon, death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more in Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Golgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
told me that Zorg and his crew had set themselves up around him.
Wait.
I smelled man flesh.
In the dark.
Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Atharion? The people? Queen Mar? It was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have...
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah.
All right, I'll have a go.
I'm exactly the same way.
I like him.
Can't have too many heads.
Reckon you're going to skewer me? That little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down!
Bruise.
Lord, now.
right lord, dark lord. Same thing, really. End result's me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, because he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Thank you.
Weakening enemy power is important. But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces. There is an execution nearby, and soon, perhaps the...
Curious talk! Curious about all the bad things, the wrong things, the best things!
Douche.
How you going, boss? Well, see, you're expanding already? Beauty. You know what you should do? Is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. I mean, obviously. If it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Yeah. Kuga.
Why don't you come over here and join these nasty ones, eh? Make it easy for me. This is all too much, Bubba. You'll pay next time. Die! No craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
Thank you.
When Sauron first showed me the One Ring, I could see it was imperfect. It took the utmost tenacity for me to refine it, and even more to craft the new ring.
What was that?
Let's keep up the watch.
Slaughter!
Someone sneaking around.
Go! Don't move!
I leave the floor to go. Gonna punish you good for giving me a hassle. I've got the
you should rub a plug on that.
Ribbon ring. I'd watch my back if I were you. Oh no! Look at that! Won't you be dead?
Tried to tame the beasts of Mordor.
Such is their way. Dominate what they can and kill what they cannot.
Caragors can track anything. That means no one can hide from us.
Something just moved!
On your knees!
Some see rings like this as mere adornment, decoration for one's finger. Yet this ring marks its wearer as a lord of Gondor, the line of Hamasir. Its filigrees form a seal that marks correspondence as surely as a signature. This ring may be all that's left of Hamasir's line. I know they perished when Minas Ithil fell. When a ring...
The Hamasir family. I knew them. A long time ago.
I doubt they have any further use for it.
Snakey, we'll get it. Say to it, you club! Gone ten led to the
Could the old scry was such a bomb?
Yes, and doing so was safer than using a palantir, because the visions travel in only one direction.
Making a difference?
Not here, but out there, we will bend Mordor to our will.
Cautions grow when the forest is guarded. On orders, no return from us.
tremble before me!
Phew!
Hawk is nearby. Time to spoil his plans.
When I became a ranger, I thought I'd see the entire world.
It's much the same everywhere. The ambitious striving against the dull.
I smell some delicious man flesh!
About you, but they didn't mention your beauty. No, sir, they did not. Oh, you're mine now, love, forever and ever and ever.
Lover, lover, lover.